Hey, Britt.
Hey, girl. Bev told me you skipped out of the party early.
Yeah, I didn't feel like being around those people anymore.
Seriously, Tara? You didn't have any fun at the party?
Oh, gee, I don't know. You can't think of any reason I wouldn't be having fun tonight?
Shit. It's been a year. I'm sorry.
No, you're fine.
No, that's the biggest fire Cromwell's ever seen, and I should have been a better friend and remembered.
Just do me a favor.
Anything.
Hug your parents tonight. I'd give anything to hug mine. What are you?
Yes, please get me out of these handcuffs. Yeah, that has to be it. Uh-huh. Come here.